Hello, my name is Namrata Pai. I'm the founder director of Magpie Speech Therapy, located in JP Nagar 7th Phase, Bengaluru. We are a completely pediatric center. Please look us up on www.magpieslp.com for more information. Oral placement therapy is a form of oromotor therapy. We would be looking at the jaw, tongue and lips in such a way that first they move independently from each other. Second, we'll be looking at the movement in the sense that can the tongue actually lateralize? Can the tongue move from side to side inside the mouth? Can it be retracted so that it can move back while you're swallowing? We'll also be looking at lips in terms of lip closure, in terms of lip rounding, in terms of spreading the lips. So how the SLP would work in oral placement therapy is that she'll be using different kinds of exercises and tools which will help the child understand how to move these articulators. So the child will get a lot of auditory, visual and tactile cues to understand how to move your mouth.